Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. It's November 1st, voting day. I just
fourth.
Got... Huh?
Fourth.
I mean, fourth. Wow. Yeah, I'm pretty tired. Just got done registering. The long-ass wait. I didn't have...
Last-minute register.
Yeah. I recommend everybody out there to never do that. Ever. Because the line is forever long. And I didn't... All I had was my passport. So the guy was kind of skeptical. He was like, yo, go back to Thailand. Fucking gook. You can't say that. But he made me do an oath at the sign of the paper. And if I lied, me and him would go to jail. I'll get deported. Now we're off to voting time.
Distinct honor and privilege to introduce the next president of the United States, Barack Obama.